In order to protect the borders and to install a protective shield over the territory, every country is showing more interest in inducting the air missile systems. Russia, France, and United States being the major players in air defense system providers, we need to either depend on any of these countries. Russia, which has a variety of weapons in its innovation list, has offered one of their air defense missile systems to Serbia as well. According to Serbian Minister of Defense, Serbia has taken delivery of the first batch of Panzer S-1 air defense missile system from Russia. Yes, during October 2019, Russia and Serbia signed a contract for a purchase of 6 Panzer S-1 air defense system, for which the delivery of the same would be completed by 2020 tentatively. Currently, the Panzer S-1 is in service to many other several countries, including Vietnam, Syria, Jordan, Iran, Iraq, and the United Arab Emirates. The armament of Panzer S-1 consists of 12 57E6 surface-to-air guided missiles in a sealed ready-to-launch container tubes. The missile has a bi-caliber body consisting of two stages in the tandem configuration. The first stage is a booster, providing the rapid acceleration within the first 2 seconds of flight, after which it is separated from the sustainer stage. The sustainer is highly agile and contains the high-explosive multiple continuous rod or fragmentation warhead, as well as the contact and proximity fuses and radio transponder. This system is capable of tracking and guiding 4 missiles fired at 4 distinct targets, and the 57E6 or the 57E6-E missile is believed to have a kill probability of 70-90%. This missile also has a 15-year storage lifetime in its sealed launch container. The Panzer S-1 combat vehicles can fire missiles on the move, and this missile of Panzer S-1 can destroy aerial targets with a range from 1,200 to 20,000 meters with an altitude from 15 to 15,000 meters. Now, coming to the gun armament, it can engage aerial targets with a range from 200 to 4,000 meters at an altitude from 0 to 3,000 meters. Let's see more details about the cannon which is used in these missile systems. There are two dual 2-way 38mm 30mm autocannon guns, which is fitted with 700 rounds of variety of ammunition. The high explosive fragmentation, the fragmentation tracer, and armor piercing with tracer is also available in these type of cannons. The maximum rate of fire is 2,500 rounds per minute per gun, and range is up to 4 kilometers. I have provided more gun configuration on the screen for your quick reference. The wheeled combat vehicles like Kamaz 6560 have to be jacked up to keep the machine in a horizontal position and be able to fire the gun with full accuracy. The Kamaz 6560 has 4 oil hydraulic jacks for this particular purpose. The Panzer S-1 fire control system includes a target acquisition radar and dual waveband tracking radar. This radar operates in the UHF and EHF waveband. The detection range is 32 to 36 kilometers, and the tracking range is between 24 to 28 kilometers for a target with 2 meters square. The radar tracks both targets and even the surface-to-air missile while in flight. Each Panzer system can guide up to 4 missiles simultaneously, with each missile being fired after 1.5 seconds. So that was an update on Serbia acquiring the first batch of Russia's Panzer missile system, and we also saw details about this particular system in a short manner. Thanks for watching. I'll upload another video with a new defense update later. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it, and also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you.